What is going on? Welcome back to the channel. In this video, we're rebuilding Suki's S2000 from Too Fast, Too Furious, but with a bit of a twist. So we're just modernising it a little bit and using a Pandem car. So it'll be a Pandem wide body, but with the livery on it from her car. So this is the car we're going to be using. It's done 184,000 kilometres. Looking at the engine, it says there's only the i4 AQC rear-wheel drive, and there's no swap options, which is a bit of a shame because I wanted to put a turbo engine in it, to be honest. But let's get into it. I'll leave the bidding at normal speed, and as soon as we've done the bidding, the rest of the video will be time-lapsed, and then I'll see you at the end of the video. Okay, so we're in the body shop now. The car's pretty much in one piece. So this is the livery that we're going to be putting on the car. There is also this livery available, and I do think it looks wicked with this as well. But for this video, we're just going to put the pink one on it for now, and then we could do the black one on another video. But if you would like to see that, then drop a comment down below. If we were to build the black one, then it looks like we could have done a different body kit as well, because there was absolutely loads of different options on there. So yeah, now we're just in the dyno to see what power this actually makes. So standard it was 239 horsepower. Like I say, it's not turbo or anything, so I can't imagine it being loads, but we'll have a look and see what it's like. Gain. It's not great, but it's better than nothing, I guess. Like I say, if it was up to me, I'd engine swap it and put like the 2JZ in it or something, but yeah, I'm not allowed. So we're stuck with this 350 horsepower engine instead. Okay, so there it is, the car's complete. As you just gathered, I did forget about the interior, but that's all in now. We went with the Nissan GTR seats just to finish it off. So that's the car finished. I think the colour really suits it, to be fair. I think the body kit looks wicked. That's it for this video. If you have enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and be sure to check in on the other videos, and I'll see you there.